So we're going to start by sinking our chi into our heels. Mm-hmm. Okay. And then going 50-50, and then 80% on the toes. And then back to 50-50, and sinking into the heels. And then back to 50-50, and then 80% on the toes. And then back to 50-50, and sinking into the heels. Now we're going to add the arms. So you're going to bring the arms halfway up. That pulls you to 50-50. And when you get shoulder height, that pulls you 80% on your toes. And now sink your elbows. You go back to 50-50. And now sink your weight into your heels. Now your elbows lift your arms. The elbows lift. That pulls you into 50-50. And now you're 80% on your toes. And now the elbows sink, cloud pillows under the hand, and you go back to 50-50, and now 80% into your heels. And now we're going to add the breathing. You're going to start to breathe in. The lungs are half full. And now the lungs are 80% full. Sink the elbows, start to breathe out. Lungs are half empty, and now the lungs are 80% empty. So the breath and the movement are coordinated. And your arms are pulling you forward, and your arms are sinking you backwards. You're no longer moving your feet on your own. The arms are moving your body and your feet. This time you're going to press down with your toes and you're going to push up to the kneecap. You're going to tighten all the muscles around the knee. And as you start to sink, you're going to push the chi from the front of the knee to the back of the knee, and now from the back of the knee down the calf into the heel. And now from the heel to the center of the foot. Press down with the toes. You're going to push the chi up to the knee, tighten the muscles in the front of the leg. And now as you sink and breathe out, you're going to push the knee from the front to the back. And then we're making a knee circle. Center of the foot, to the front of the foot, press down, push the chi up to the front of the knee, and now from the front of the knee to the back of the knee, and down the back of the calf into the heels. So next time we're going to go past the knee to the front of the hip. So start to inhale. Lungs are half full. Now press down with all the toes. Push the chi up to the hip. Expand the belly. Feel the belly expand. And now as you start to breathe out, actually tighten the abdominals. Tighten, tighten, tighten. Push the chi to the back, which is L4, L5, which is Ming Men.